Fällen, ne?
Ein Tick. Wrong kind. No, it might be the right one. No. No, it's carp. Mega. Biggest. He might not stay, but he's big. It's gonna be a while, dog. Mega. No, I mean mega. Mega. No, I mean mega. Look at this thing, look at this. Let's see if you can see it before it comes off. No, watch my rod. Look at this thing. Torpedo.
Where is it? Is it gone?
Oh no, I lost, what the?
And roll it.
What's going on? I don't know, something happened.
I'm trying to fix your rod, keep pressure.
What happened? I don't know what happened, it just stopped. Is it hung up somewhere? Is it reeling?
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
Maybe it was the top. Maybe it was on the top. It was snagged on the top or something. Oh no. Oh no, the drag zinger broke. It's right there on the floor. It was stuck inside the reel.
What happened?
No, it's fine. Just the thing that makes noise. The drag, you know, ding, 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 right here.
Let line out if it's not going to drag.
No, like the thing that makes noise, it's just not making noise, which is good. I guess it's good. Look at this thing though. Dude, I mean, did you see it? It's giant, it's torpedo. Oh yeah, it's torpedo. I mean, it's mega. It's gonna be my PB if I catch it. I think it's gonna be my PB if I catch it.
Chase it down like a marlin. Keep going from the back, dog. Keep going back. Keep going back. No.
I can't.
Can you trolling motor? You need me to do a trolling motor?
No, you can leave the net. Oh, it'll be a minute. Hold on. I just don't want him to come off all this, you know, time. I don't want it to come off. Spend all this time to. It looks like it's like under somewhere near his mouth. It might not be in his mouth, but it's definitely near his head. Because I saw him come out like mega. I just want you to see it. He won't come up. He's too. Not for the, there's not enough pressure on him. He just does what he wants. Come on, fish, give up. Oh. I just come up, man. I just wanted to come up so you can see him. Oh, he's taking off again. He's coming over here. Oh. I'm just trying to follow so you keep turning. It's fun. It'll wear your forearm out, that's for real. 6 pound test, high C, strong.
Alright.
Carp! Carp! Huh?
Yeah.
It's a big one. It's a mega. I just want to catch him. I just want him to surface. He won't come up. He won't like show him. When he was under the dock, he didn't know he was hooked. He swam out and then all of a sudden he took off. And then he broke my reel. I'll tell you, it's bigger than the one I hooked on the trap. It's gotta be. It looked bigger. I mean, it looked like a torpedo. Yeah, it looked thick. I don't know. I mean, it's still big. I mean, it's still... The thing is, I don't know how... I want you to see him. I don't... I'm trying not to force him too much.
Good thing is, grab me hold back. Is he coming?
Yeah, he's just running. He ain't coming up yet. Come on, get tired. Try to get tired. I don't try to give up. I just want him to come to the boat so we can picture him and let him go. We'll let you go. All right, just sit down and eat some pizza. Oh, we got caught on something. He came out, but I just felt the line pop. He hit something. Or unless it came on him and turned. This will be, if I landed, the biggest fish on the Mach Light to date, if I land it. It is 6-pound test. But we don't have a certified scale. You tell me how big you think he is. He's coming. Oh, wait. No, he ain't. Thought he was coming up. Oh, I think he's coming now. He's coming. Nope. Thought you were gonna get a look at him. He felt like he was coming up. Feels like he's coming up a little bit. I'm not. I'm just keep coming this way, you know, so I'm just reeling up what he gives me. I'm just holding pressure. I'm not reeling up unless he comes to me. He's just going in circles at the moment. There, you see him? See that? You don't see the yellow? Just don't show him the net till like, yeah, because when he gets close, if we get him close, we'll sweep him kind of quick. If we can get him like, because he's going to take off as soon as he sees his boat, you know what I'm saying? See him? You can see the yellow or the orange-ish. Here he comes. Oh, I saw his tail. He's coming, buddy. Oh, he's just missed him. He's coming. Oh, he's going back down. Never mind. He was there. You could have saw him. You didn't see him. Look at him. Look at him. There he is. Oh. Did you see him? He came up. There, you see him? I just don't want to get off. We've been spending so much time on him. All right, come on. Get ready. Oh. Don't let him see the boat. That's not the boat. That's not good. He's getting too close. All right, he's coming. Don't sweep on it until he comes up. He's going to come up here in a minute. Ready? He's coming up. Ready? Coming up, coming up, coming up, coming up, coming up. We got him! Good job, Will.
That's a mega.
We got him!
That's a mega.
On the Mach Light.
That's a mega.
6-pound test. Nice work.
That's a mega.
We got him.
He ate it, dude.
It's close to his mouth. It's close. Away from the side. That's all. That was a lot of work. But it was worth it. I think. He's a big one.
my god.
31 inches, look. 31. 31. Hits both. Hits bottom tail, don't hit top tail. Oh yeah, hits top tail. And bottom tail goes over though. Sixteen and a half, 16, 16.8. So it says.